called her on the road from a lonely cold hotel room just to hear her say I love you one more time.
The students of the St. James High School Red Cross Club are participating in Red Cross's Holidays for Heroes program. This program has been around for years. The JROTC program of St. James High was recruited by the Red Cross Club to participate as well. Their purpose is to send holiday wishes to active military, their families, and veterans in the local community.
For Christmas, we are creating Christmas cards for our veterans at the local veterans' homes. We'll be distributing them to help spread Christmas cheer and joy to all of our veterans who have sacrificed so much for this country. We love them and we always want to honor them and keep them in our thoughts and prayers.
Yes, it was. When I was in Germany, I was deployed during Christmas time. It was my youngest daughter. She was two at the time. My wife had her a year prior. And every year we would go to the field, leaving in around the middle part of December, wouldn't come back to the beginning of the middle part of January. So during that time, I always knew it was going to come, but it had me feeling, lonely for my family, for my wife, my daughter, due to the fact that she was a newborn. So I would miss my family.
So we can show them how thankful we are for what they're doing right now, sacrificing their lives and putting their lives on the line for our freedom so that we can be here right now. And we just want to show them our appreciation.
I had a major deployment during Christmas time. It was during Desert Storm. My unit was the first to deploy to Saudi Arabia. There was the Red Cross who provided us with Christmas cards and other incentives like free phone calls to our loved ones. We received Christmas cards from individuals who just cared about us and had it in their heart to reach out and touch a soldier.
As you walk through the corridors of St. James High, one could feel the love as students created their cards. The students are dedicated to brightening a soldier's day with their cards of encouragement, and it is their hope that others will join the mission of Red Cross throughout the year and this holiday season. Let's join the American Red Cross and share the gift of love at Christmas.
Present arms.
Merry Christmas from the Wildcat Battalion.
Order arms.
But when he heard the sound of the kids laughing in the background, he had to wipe away a tear from his eye. A little voice came on the phone and said, Daddy, when you're coming home? He said the first thing that came to his mind.